A violent motorist has been tasered by police on a busy Perth highway in an extreme case of road rage. The 33-year-old man launched himself at a motorcyclist before unleashing on responding officers.
Nowhere to hide, a motorcyclist is viciously attacked. The violent man, a passenger from a nearby car. He attempts to knee the rider in the head. Then he's kicked and repeatedly punched in front of passing traffic.
We pulled up to the lights and there was a man coming out of his car and he was a bit aggravated.
Little does he know, an undercover police car is close behind them and this road rage turns extreme. Officers so desperate to stop the violence, they've forgotten the handbrake.
All the cars going and no one's in it.
Another motorist rushing to stop the out-of-control police car.
They pulled up behind him and grabbed him and he got a bit aggravated with them and started pushing and it looked like he was fighting them as well.
The shocking footage was taken on Thursday afternoon at the intersection of Altone Road and Reed Highway in Bennett Springs. The 33-year-old passenger had to be tasered by officers, his female driver allegedly drunk behind the wheel.
It's still not clear what sparked the violent outburst. The Kungamaya man charged with common assault, unlawful damage and obstructing the public. The rider is believed to be okay.
Little motorists could do but watch in disbelief at the dangerous public assault. The man will face court next year. Jacqueline Robson, Nine News.